56. It's fourth place, of course, he's just lost. So three world championship points and what would have been a stunning fourth place in a Minardi out of the window for Luca Badoer. And now the very fashion
tears. Yep. Luca Badoer, knowing what has happened to him. Understandably, I suppose. So. That is Luca Badoer, who was home and has retired and has burst into tears, unsurprisingly, in the Minardi. And now on lap 56, Johnny Hayes.